Welcome back, everyone. This is a JLW 2.0. Gonna bring you some more Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. This is gonna be part 6 of the series, I believe. Next mission is gonna be this. Desperate Measures. Dmitry Betikov, KGB head of security. Russia Adler have devised a risky plan to acquire the sleeper agent identities from the Labyaka building. And here's the evidence. I'm not gonna read them all because it'll take too long. So let's go ahead and launch the mission.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantown. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
I'm sorry. We'll just have to come back tomorrow.
I see. Did the general come through here?
And this is as far as I can take you today. Even if Secretary Gorbachev wasn't here, have you ever been to
Comrade Belikov, have a seat. General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the first chief directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
Thank you. Yes. And once we are finished with this mole, he will be as blind and buried as his namesake.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation? Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught, and he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras. This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I will
blow my cover. What can I do for you?
Now I need to hide the body. I have to get a bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Charkov now has the only one.
Thank you.
one where she runs away with the butler.
I understand he's been collaborating with our enemies. He'll be sent away for good soon. Comrade Belikov, we have a dissident inside, Pyotr Ivanov. Charkov wishes to speak to him. Yes, comrade. I've already secured the room, but please go ahead.
Whoever you are, you won't get shit out of me. Help. You need my help. Save your breath.
Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room. Ivanov won't cooperate. Нет. I should find leverage in the records room.
Yes.
How can I help you, sir? Good day, sir.
You hear about my son?
The armory guard has a weakness for Cubans. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside. That will be pleased. Now I need to focus on the bunker key. It's not easy being a double agent, huh?
How can I help you, sir? I'm sorry, Comrade Belikov,
but Zakhaev has increased security measures. You'll need authorization from the war room like anyone else. I'm sorry, I can't. Zakhaev would have my head on a pike. How important is pursuing this lead to you? Ah, a Cuban cigar would really distract me. I'm sure you could find a personal stash in one of the offices. Wonderful. I'll let you in. But this never happened. Sir.
In data entry, I could program this blank key card into a bunker key, yes.
How can I help you, sir? Go ahead, sir. But please be quick.
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
This team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This key card gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Uniforms are no good to us, Bloody.
Там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгий протокол, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here. Our weapons and keycard are in the bag. Come on, this way.